shot blocked, picked off by Courier. Full break from center. Zach Courier all alone on Dylan Ward. Great save by Dylan Ward on Zach Courier. Robinson. Williams back to Robinson. 10 on the shot clock. Robinson drives down the side. Short side scores! Courier. Simpson trying to find that loose ball. He does. Simpson scores! And that loose ball. King. Dixon on a diagonal. King scores on top five hole on Ward. Jeffrey runs around his man. Ward Jeffrey, the man they call Moose, scores! 13 on the shot clock. Taylor, double clutch, trying to get his hands free. Does, scores! And then takes an extra shot from Lentz. Plays 1-2 with Tyler Pace. Here comes the drag. Seal, Pace, shot, score! Power play goal for Tyler Pace. Here's Zed Williams. Robinson to Williams, double clutch, gets inside, scores! Zedzilla's on the board with his first of the night, a power play marker. One, Courier, Courier, save Ward, loose ball, Cook scores! Right out of the box.
So that hasn't changed from the first half.
Now Jesse King. Inside, Tyler Pace! Right off the bench, right down the pipe. Williams on King. King won, or Williams won in the ISO on King, not gonna get it. Drive, does, and he scores! And he took a hit, but Zed Williams buries, and he is in agony as he heads off the floor. King, inside, Taylor scores! Patience from Jesse King! On a clear space. Lee, McLaughlin scores! And a little inadvertent pyrotechnic here, and maybe some lacrosse god karma. Josh Courier in the corner, carries high, comes off the pick from Pace, turns the corner, and scores!
Once again, they know that that Tyler Pace is trying to get open.
Outside shot by Robinson, rebound, scores! Eli McLaughlin! Heavy outside shot by Robinson.
Ball, and Courier actually gonna stay.
Zach Courier driving, gets underneath, scores! And then runs into Ward, and the gloves come off. Watched there by Jokum, now picked up by Gillis. Pace, King, shot, scores! Low corner! What a shot from the captain! It's a four-goal game!
Been physical.
There's Robinson around the top. Shot score! Short side cheese! Connor Robinson! Cook, power move inside. Backhander scores! Lee sets a heavy pick on Wild. Robinson driving. Robinson scores! And Lee has some extra words for Mitch Wild. Williams all alone on the backside. No one picks him up. Backhander, oh, and he just missed. And then Williams took a heavy hit. Robinson heavy and hard. Lee behind the net. Wardle dunk scores! It's do or die for the Calgary Roughnecks, so they gotta start throwing everything. Liger scores! It's a one-goal game! Relays a message from the bench to King. Cook. Shot scores! Sometimes you just gotta take matters into your own hands. Watched there by Chaster. Backhand flip to Pace. Waters comes over to set a screen. Pace through a screen scores! Give him a hat trick! 7 points in his return. It's back to a three-goal game, 13-10. On the corner, McIntyre. Shot scores! McIntyre with a huge goal as he just got himself into the soft spot of the defense. Shot just went wide. Loose ball, McLaughlin. Williams, shot, scores! It's a one-goal game! One-goal game, Zed Williams across center. Robinson to McLaughlin. Floats high, pass knocked down. 4 seconds, loose ball. Game three coming! What a fantastic lacrosse game between these two clubs.